Well, I guess kind of the songs really steered the direction of the new sound. Yeah, and I had been playing with Alex and Nat, Alex Hargraves and Nat Smith for a long time with cello and fiddle, and those guys are incredible. But, you know, we had been playing together for a long time, and I think we were all kind of itching to try new things. And when I started writing the songs for this new album, it kind of, you know, became apparent that some new sounds were kind of peeking out a little bit, and I was writing a lot on the guitar more than ever before. And I had written some with Jed Hughes, who was playing guitar with me tonight, and so he seemed like the obvious pick to kind of come in and do a lot of the electric stuff and sing in as well. He's just incredible. And then I kind of, through the last 3 years living in New York, met Jeff Picker as well and was just so impressed by his bass playing. And yeah, it all happened really naturally, and it's just so fun. I feel so honored to get to be on stage with those guys. They're incredible.
Trouble that's coming. Walls rattle like a diesel freighter, blood races like a wave. This house wasn't meant for strangers, but you come knocking anyway. I can hear you knocking on the door. Open for you anymore. I can hear you knocking on the door, knocking on the door of the house of mercy. Don't try and change my mind. That knock gets louder all the time. Try and wear me down. You'll never get inside this
of mercy. Sarah Jarosz.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from E-Town. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.